Magnifer here, welcome back to another Let's Play video. Today, we will be playing Minecraft! Yay! So, in this video, we are going to start a new survival world. I have played Minecraft before, just to let you guys know. So I should know what's going on. And, so yes, I've already started a world that didn't do anything in it. Let's go in this. After about my 10th video of Minecraft, I'll show you a little secret thing I've been working on. So here we are in the world, and so yeah, let's get started. We need the basic survival stuff, wood, of course, and so yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy this video. Leave a like and subscribe as always, and yeah, let's get into this. I already tried attempting this once before, but I couldn't, because I didn't have the right things, or I just wasn't thinking properly, one of the two. So, let's go! Where should we build our, oh gosh. Let's see. Oh, dang it! Oh, goodness. So, building a house, it's gonna be hard in the middle of the night. Let's find a place to just stay for the night. The sheep will come in handy though. Please don't come out of that cave. Oh god. Excuse my language. Run! Ah, first day and we're already chased by mobs. Stay away from me, please. I'm bones. Okay, and so we're gonna leave already. Cause let's create ourselves a whole new world. And this is gonna take a second, though. So, play game. We're going to go hang on. Here we go. Going to go to create new world. We're gonna name it I don't know. Let's just name it YouTube for fun. Survival difficulty is going to be hard. More options. We are not going to have amplified worlds. No bonuses. Biome scale small. World size is large because I love my large biomes. No super flat. Trust players in case Moonzel and Alex Punkaroo want to play sometime. Disable autosave. Game options. Not invite only. Host options is going to be off. Create this new world, guys! Yeah! And here we are! Oh, no way! We found a village! Oh, this is a perfect start! Okay. Boop. Boop. Okay. Okay. I'll be back. Let's go chop down some trees. Perfect tree right over there. And so, Minecraft. For those of you that have not played Minecraft ever before, Minecraft is a block survival game where it's kind of like a sandbox game, except you do have some limits. You can do survival or creative or adventure. You can have a super flat world, which you can customize. You can have amplified worlds, which is tall hills and deep valleys. There's also now dyeable beds. There's banners that you can create. A couple different designs for banners. A whole bunch of different designs, actually. Minecraft is basically one of those games where it's a survival game. Or, if you want it to be, a fun sandbox game. Okay, so, I claim this is my house. Let us create... Okay, so, there are basic tools. There are the pickaxes, which helps you mine materials like, stone, which I'll go try to find some stone here in a second. Ooh! Also, you need to collect sheep for beds, so that you can sleep in it to live the night away. No sheep. If you could die, that'd be wonderful. Come here! You stupid sheep! Ooh. I thought you were smart for a second. There we go. You can get raw mutton. As you can see, you have, let's see here. You have a food and a hunger bar. Let's see, let's try to look somewhere dark so that you can see it. Kind of dark. Okay, so you have your hand, which is this thing. You have a health meter, which is how much health you have left before you die. You also have a food meter, which is how the food will come in handy. You also have an experience meter, which will help you later on in Minecraft when you start getting an enchantment table and stuff, and I just drop myself down here. This village is weird. Also, you can find villages which have a possible chance of having a blacksmith. And those blacksmiths, they have good items in them. I hope I've explained Minecraft all well. I don't know. Oh, I have forgotten stuff. So let's see here. There is also the Ender Dragon, which is the hardest boss in the game. There's also, what is it called? What's the other boss? The Wither, which is the second hardest boss in the game. And there are pretty much no bosses other than that. There's also crouching so that you don't fall off with stuff like this. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'm not falling off, right? Because I'm in crouch mode. This is if you're just walking off. See? You get injured. And so, yeah. What else is there to explain? Nothing much. But this Minecraft is a survival game or a sandbox game. I can't remember which house is mine. Oh yeah, time to show you the pickaxe. There's also the sword. There's also armor that you can create to wear. Soon we will create our own house. You know, let's do that. Let's have it by the village. We're gonna need a lot of stuff to do that. Oh, I'll go to you too. So let's mine up our bed here. There are also concrete blocks. There are a lot of blocks, and we're gonna be mining a lot to get resources like diamonds, gold, emeralds, iron. I'll teach you guys along the way of my adventure. So, right here is perfect. Sorry, there isn't much talking today, and just building, really. Let's see, how are we on time? 10 minutes? Not horrible. So right here will be my front door. Let's see. We will have to put down, let's get an acacia door. There are also different types of, wood that you can create for different types of stuff. Like acacia, which is a different type of wood than the normal basic wood that, and there's no such thing. Acacia planks. Let's see here. You get the planks from like the trees, like right here where my cruiser is. All right here. And you use that, you go into here. And then you take it, let's just say that this is it. You take it, you would put it in here. Sorry, you guys can't see crafting at all. I'm gonna have to fix that. But then you would craft stuff with it. Let's craft this door. Wait, can you see? Oh, just barely. And so yes, guys, here is the acacia door. There we go. If I could recommend stuff, I would recommend that you get all your materials before it turns to nighttime. It's like we are going to be out of luck soon, which is why we got to go mining to create resources to get stuff for our house. Gotta remember where our house is, though. Come on. Okay, so everyone, there used to just be a classic red bed, but now there's a whole different type of array of beds, like different colors of them. Like, what color do I want my bed? I'll have a green bed. Okay, so this is the part you can eat food raw, but I may warn you, some foods get you poisoned. Mutton does not, apparently. You can also cook food in a furnace. And, ooh, it's this dye. Light gray? I don't want a light gray bed. Okay, I've heard a weird noise. Sound like or something like that. There it is again. Interesting. And so here we are. It's turning nighttime. What you need is you'll need 3 planks and 3 white wool on top of each other to create a bed. And then you can use that bed, which is right here. Small in your hand at the moment, but when you place it down, it gets enlarged. And beds are also bouncy. They didn't used to be bouncy. What you can do, if you want to, is you can take the bed. You can go find something like a flower or something. I'll actually create an orange bed. You can also mix dyes to create different colors. Let's get back to my home, because I'm hearing that weird noise and it's freaking me out. It sounds like... Anyways, here's a dandelion. It makes yellow dye. Here's a poppy, which makes red dye. We put these two dyes together and create an orange dye. You can also take your bed and that orange dye and dye your bed. As you guys can now see, we have a different color. And also, you use the left trigger. Yeah, the left trigger to sleep, which brings it to morning time. Like so. So what we will need to do, guys, is we will definitely need to go mining right now to get resources. This has been a little bit of a successful first video. We already got a bed, which was pretty cool. Normally, sometimes it takes a while to create this stuff. Not really. It's easy to make it. Time to decide what you want your house to be made out of or something like that. Like, do you want it to be made out of stone or dirt or something like that? You... It takes time, pretty much, is all I can really say. Okay, so right now we have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I'm gonna stop here for a second. Get a higher roof. Collect that 8. I'm also gonna collect some more. 9, 10, 11. Let's just get 11 for now. Head back home. Oh, that's what that noise is outside of my place where I'm in right now, my YouTube room. Is a noise that Mr. I'm not good with people's names, where Mr. Ranger 1 is doing something. Okay, so crafting a furnace. What you can learn about a furnace. Hang on, let's get us a stone pickaxe. Let's put it right here. I always have a certain way of creating something or putting stuff. So, with the furnace, you put the furnace here. Okay, so if you click on the furnace, 1 second, I'm going to put a chair down for me because I'm sitting on the floor. Up, 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 up. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Here we go. Here, villager. I don't know. Anyways, yeah. We do this. Furnace. Let's see, I have 2 raw mutton left. We can put it in here. We can either cook it with oak planks or something else. We can also cook it with charcoal or actual coal, too. Or even some materials like a pickaxe. Okay, so here we have 2 cooked mutton. Raw mutton gives you 1 hunger bar. Cooked mutton gives you 3. So let us go mining again. To collect the rest of our resources that we may need. Let's also enlarge the mine a little bit. To help me find out where it is. There we go. Gotta run over to this side here. Oh, 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 I fell. Woo! I didn't take damage that time. I feel like my Minecraft's gonna crash on me. I don't know. Let's look at here. Let's see. Awesomeo, Rogue Scythe, Alex Bunkaroo. Notifications, no. Make sure I'm not gonna broadcast my game because I'm already doing the video. So, I am playing on the Xbox One Edition. Okay, so now to teach you guys a little bit about the buttons. If you haven't seen, like, the bottom part where it has the buttons. It's okay if you didn't. I don't blame you. Okay, so the A button. I'm actually going to teach you about a different one. A different couple ones. The A button for the Xbox One. The A button... Well, Xbox One and Xbox 360. The A button will allow you to jump. Unless you go to the help and options, you go to controls and move something. Okay, so A allows you to jump. These are things that I haven't edited. The X will put you into your crafting. I have crafting on, which is this and here. But here, let me show you. Open options, settings, user interface, classic crafting is in it. This is it without my classic crafting on. Crafting, let's see here. Oh, what? I'm confused, what? Huh? Well, that's new. Oh, armor and beds. So this is new that I haven't even seen. Okay, so I guess this, you can put whatever part of armor you want here. And you go over here, you can pick whatever dye you have and dye it that color. Let's see, and same with your bed. Let's see, this is the fireworks. Color is whatever color you want it to be. The shape of it. Well, there's an engine shape now. This is the effect it has. I have not seen this at all. You can collect your star, which is in adding a fade. Add a powder. Like, your fight duration? What? Well, that's absolutely interesting. I haven't even seen that. Oh, this is what I was talking about earlier, the banners. Get your banner, you can do that, and then the other two things up there are the two different sections of what you can create. And this right here is all that you need. It has all the different types of woods here, sticks, this has all the stuff here that you could need. This has also some stuff too. This is the crafting table, this is a trap chest, an iron trap door. This is the two items. This is a carrot on a stick. This is the torch. The charcoal torch. The regular torch made out of coal. Glowstone. A fire charged with the coal. The charcoal fire charged. And a jack-o'-lantern. This is your food. Oh, hang on. This is your structures. This is your tools and weapons. This is your food. With mushroom stew, melon seeds, pumpkin pie. Permitted spider eye. I didn't know that was a food. I thought that was crafting. I mean, a potion recipe. Yes, guys, you can craft potions. Blaze powder too. I didn't know that was a food. Food and, potion recipes, I guess? Bagging cream and sugar. Mechanisms like your levers, your redstone torch, buttons. Different types of pressure plates. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 different types of pressure plates. Sticky piston. Pretty sure you can also create a regular piston too. Transport. This is a minecart with a chest which you can put items in. Minecart or furnace. Think that like pushes you. Minecart with TNT, which when it hits like regular block, I think it blows up. And a minecart with a hopper. Right here, decorations, purple block or magma block. You need, what do you need? Can be mined with pickaxe. Popped quartz roof, which you get from the end. There's also all the different kinds of wool. Then the dyes that you can craft. All different types of carpets in line with all the different types of this, the, that. You need two of it. Sorry, I'm getting out of breath. To create an end rod, you need One blaze rod and one popped chorus root. I have not used this crafting in a while, so I don't know much about it. To create a book, you need 3 paper and 1 leather. You get the leather from the cows. And this is a booking quill, which you can actually write books in. Leather, you can create your own leather out of 4 rabbit hides, which you kill from rabbits, obviously. Gold ingots, you can also craft all this stuff. Iron nuggets were just added. And so yes, that's that crafting recipe. We've almost wasted nearly a whole day too. And so, I am out of breath, guys. This has been a good first episode. I'm not done yet. Not even close to being done yet. We still have a while to go. There's also this block, which is the andesite. And the andesite, you can create, you get 4 of the andesite, which I'll show you in a second here. Okay, so let's see here. We have, I didn't mean to find that. Let me get that real quick. You have 4 andesite. You put it in a square. If you have classic crafting on, you can create polished andesite, which I just threw on the ground, which I use for my city. And yes. There. Probably gotta get back home. For those of you that are seeking out information for Minecraft how to do it, I hope my tips have helped you. Oh, I didn't even finish all of the buttons. Here's that. Oh god, a witch. Those. A witch! They throw potions at you. There are a whole ton of mobs here. How do I get home? I'm gonna have to stay in my mine. Whoa, Skelly. Let's go out and shoot arrows at you. Here. That should keep me safe. Okay, so A is to jump. Y is inventory. As I showed you, X is crafting. R, the right trigger is to mine. The left trigger is to place when you have a block. B is to throw stuff, which I don't want to lose my pickaxe. Also, when you're on a food source, you can press LT to eat it. You can choose. Let's see. The D-pad. There are certain things that you have with the D-pad. Or that you can have. Let's see. Help and options. I'll just take it to the through the controls. Invert look. What? Standard. Use is LT. Action is RT. Jump is A. Drop is B. Inventory is Y. Crafting is X. Cycle held item left is LB. Cycle held item right is RB. Sneak and dismount is pressing the right joystick down. Sprinting is none. Pick block, you can, it's also none, but I made it so that I can do that. Change camera mode is left joystick. Fly left, fly right, fly up, fly down. Creative, flying left, you can press the D-pad left, fly right, D-pad right, fly up, I have none because I have pick block is up, and fly down is, D-pad down, but originally fly up would be, D-pad up. Minigame lobby, confirm ready is X. To vote for a certain map, you press B. Spectating, previous player is LB, next player is RB, or left bottom and right bottom. Bat squeaking, when you have bat squeaking on, is RT. Cancel spectating is B. Glide minigame, restart section. When I think you're alone, you press X. Restart race, when you're alone, you press B. Look behind you is Y, and that is it. Okay, so what is our time on this video? Whoa. And so yes, guys, that is it for our first video. I hope you have enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!